New at 5, federal and state agents say they busted an open-air market dealing in drugs and weapons outside two homes in East Oakland. Investigators watched those homes for a year and a half. KPIX 5's Juliet Goodrich shows us what they saw.
After an 18-month-long investigation, federal and state agents say they closed in on what they say is an open-air drug market. The surveillance photos show the gun and drug activity happening outside two East Oakland homes. Investigators watched the homes for 18 months and hit a surveillance camera on a light pole. Federal agents say they saw upwards of 20 hand-to-hand drug deals daily. We obtained these still photos from the Northern District Federal Court records. One man is now facing federal cocaine distribution charges and is behind bars. We've learned Tamarcus Rogers of Oakland was arrested and could face up to 20 years in prison and also face a $1 million fine if convicted. Federal agents tell us there are more arrests expected very soon. In Oakland, Juliet Goodrich, KPIX 5.